SkyFOX over a developing story in Encinitas where a bluff collapsed this afternoon. That bluff gave way under a parking lot at San Elijo State Beach. There are no reports of any injuries at this point in time. That area has been roped off while the city assesses the stability of the area. But once again, you are looking at a live look from SkyFOX over that bluff collapse in Encinitas at San Elijo State Beach. Certainly one of the issues that we've been dealing with, seeing the ground give way after all of this rain. Yeah,